The paint window. This is a typical view of the top of the paint window with all the main parts labeled. At the very top is the title bar, just as in all programs. At the left end of it is the quick access toolbar, below it is a very simple menu bar, and below that is the ribbon. Let's quickly review all these parts one by one. At the left end of the title bar, the first item shows a little paint palette. When clicked upon, this button opens a standard window menu, offering Restore, Move, Size, Minimize, Maximize and Close. You are unlikely to use this menu since all of those things can be done in quicker ways. The next four items make up the Quick Access bar, offering the following buttons. You can add more buttons to the Quick Access toolbar just like you did in WordPad by clicking the Customize button. A drop-down list will appear for you to select the buttons you want to add. You can even add items from the ribbon. On the ribbon, right-click on anything you'd like to add to the Quick Access toolbar and a menu will appear. We've right-clicked the text tool. Click on Add to Quick Access toolbar to add this tool. Shows the text tool added to Quick Access toolbar. To remove items you've added from the ribbon, right-click the unwanted icon and then click the Remove option.